in GTA, but Dirk doesn't kill people. That guy's a good, he's a good fucking man. He's a good fucking man. Good fucking man, chat.
Y'all, look what I just did to my shit. Look what I just did to my shit, bro. My shit fucked up, bro. Like, I ain't even fighting, bro. I ain't even fighting, bro. This shit ain't even funny, bro. Like, I'm me. I'm pissed. Like.
How do you even do this bad? That's my question. Like, how? Niggas just be looking like fucking idiots, fucking dweebs on the internet. What's the difference between a skinny nigga that can't get pussy and a fat nigga that can't get pussy? I'm in a heated argument right now. Yo, the reason why he's asking this is because he's fat. But I guess there's no difference if they both get, don't get pussy. Stuck for law, bro. Look at what speed has done to the fucking society, bro. I'm not even clicking on that again. I drew boost in detention. That nigga's support is really support for real. Doom eats. Good eats, man. Good eats, man. Great eats. I throw some bell peppers in there. But definitely W eats. You can't cook. You supposed to put the meat inside the eggs while they're cooking, dumbass. And what egg type are you using? Shit look like barf. Yo, I hate niggas like this. Like, niggas be hating, and then they're the niggas. Yo, I see so many niggas like this in Twitch chats, bro. So many niggas, they act like they know everything, bro. They act like there's not a damn thing on the planet that they do not know. Fucking dickhead, bro. Yum. Yeah, that shit look good, right? So that nigga in the comment was dick rod. No, I'm really shy, my nigga. You told all them OT. Showing that fucking shit, bro. First car at 15. Grandpa giving it to me, needs work, but what do y'all think? Bro, you got a car, bro. You got a car, bro. Congratulations, bro. Like, I know the... Yo, am I slow, bro? What is this shit called again? The front bumper, like, messed up. I think that's what it called. I don't remember. The front bumper messed up and shit, but, like, this is not, like, a bad car, bro. It's not a bad car at all, but, you gotta get this shit fixed right here, buddy. This shit needs to be fixed. Yeah, you're gonna have to work that out, too. And, yeah. Like I said, that need to be fixed. But yo, it's cool, bro. You just gonna have to put in a little bit of your own money. At least you ain't paid for the V, right? But niggas gonna think you like a cop because you driving a Ford sedan at that. Him. Up the order, but Drew the boys and Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Bro, chat, I loved this show, bro. Like, I really loved this show, chat. Like, this show is so fire, chat. Oh, brother. Bruce off the Delta 8. Bruce off the Casamigos. Yo, Bruce off the Casamigos is a demon, bro. That nigga be talking so crazy, it don't even make sense. How are you a nigga? How are you a man in that? Whatever, bro. Little baby, you trying to win $100 on PayPal request? That. Is this real? You a fucking dummy if you think that shit is real. Yo, this nigga is fucking hilarious, bro. That nigga is fucking hilarious, bro. Fuck. What? What? You're on Reddit. This means you're getting off stream soon. I said I'm streaming for like, until like, I'll try for 10:30, chat. I'll try for 10:30. But yo, I think them niggas in Ohio, bro.
You could catch the breeze, but it's cold. You could come with me without a...
There's something really wrong with that nigga, bro. Saggy ass fucking dog. Hey, Dio. I'm asking for guidance here. My girl cheated on me, but seems genuinely sorry and is being hella desperate. A part of me wants to give her one chance. But what if she does that shit again? Another part of me wants to just cut all ties. What should I do? Bro. You should cut all ties, bro. It's as simple as that. You should cut all ties, bro. Cause, bro. She already, like, she cheated on you and already had the thought process that, oh, this nigga is, like, most likely not gonna take me back if he finds out that I cheated. Right? And she still fucking did that shit. And that means that she's gonna learn from her mistake, get more, like, get more low-key with it, and just cheat on you again, bro. Just cut all fucking ties. Look in the mirror, then ask that dumbass shit again. Not trying to be rude, my brother in Christ, but toleration is the killer of the mind. Leave her. She clearly didn't want you as bad as you wanted her. Find someone who sees your value. Real nigga shit. The pressure is on me to keep chatting. She did nothing wrong. That girl is wrong, and you know it. You and I both know that girl is wrong. Even my Hinge, this nigga do. Alright.
Out of nowhere, the rain started putting out the fire. The more and more and more people start finding out about the rainforest, the more and more people start becoming aware of what was happening in the Amazon rainforest. When I tell you out of nowhere, next thing you know, this Popeye's chicken sandwich.
Yo, this nigga be chatting with this chicken sandwich bullshit, bro. My goodness, bro. I had to ask the nigga out. I don't wanna. What the fuck? That's not funny, Chad. That's not funny at that. What the fuck? Yo. Oh my god, bro. Stop talking like that. Don't speak that way.
Gotta get some hair ointment for the ladies. What the crap? It's almost all gone! Oh no! What the-
Yo, that shit is mad loud in my ear, bro. I can't hear that, bro.
Hey, Dio Tective, you are a stupid ass nigga. Where the fuck do this nigga look like Harley Quinn, you stupid fuck? How does he look like-
That nigga do not look nothing like Harley Quinn, what?
Like, tell me, how does he look like Harley Quinn? Be honest. Be dead ass serious to me. How the fuck do he look like Harley Quinn, bro? Are you serious? Fucking idiot.
The sense of wrong with this that nigga? Person got what he...
Fucking idiot. Most definitely going back to the trenches. I found this one, so I'm gonna do that.
They gon' fuck with this one, Will. Keep it still in my pocket. Can't go out, got a pocket rocket.
Shit is so fucking dirt. I always knew Ari was a school threat, but this is a different.
Dad, I appreciate you guys for like supporting me, but I'm a bitch, bro. Deadass. Deadass, bro. Look up to yourself. You are the fucking future. You, me? I'm just a cocksucker. Literally.
What the fuck? Who is that nigga? What?
How many bodies you got on this campus?
I just wanted the feeling.
Keep it a buck now, chat. She's fucking chatting, bro. I always see drawings of niggas drawing Bruce in class. In class.
But pull you not really tight. You told all.
This turbulence bullshit. All these niggas are so infatuated with this turbulence bullshit, bro. Oh, brother.
Ooh, yeah, schoolboy. And I said I'm gonna nut up in her mouth.
How many streams did we get before Boosie the Ghost of Sketch, man?
Don't worry, y'all. I'ma keep giving y'all streams all the time. I'ma upload my shit on YouTube tomorrow. And I dead thought of a clip that happened in this stream that I'ma post on TikTok, Instagram Shorts, YouTube Shorts. I mean Instagram Reels. Tired of seeing this fucking bullshit, Monica. So, twins, are y'all getting y'all mother for Mother's Day? Mama, don't worry. Don't worry, Mama. Sir, I'm sorry, but coming to Twitch headquarters and asking Bruce to be unbanned is gonna unban. That is a fact. They don't give a fuck. School eats. What the fuck school do these niggas be going to, bro? What school do these niggas be going to where they be having wings and shit? Wings and shit. The GTA shit was funny. Oh, when I was on GTA earlier? Yeah. It was funny. Thank you. I'ma get back on that server if I stream tomorrow or the next day.
Ooh,
I did bad, chat.
Oh.
We got it.
I got mail. Alright. Damn. This is dispatch. Alright,
we got the first
apprehension.
It's
going to
be
at 4700. I stay in my own house, man. God damn. Oh, this shit on my fucking house, man.
What the fuck? Why was this dumbass nigga posting a fucking Reddit, bro? Bro, a man getting arrested. Fucking dumbass. Fucking idiot.
I had to cook up the glizzies before they expired. Bro, there's nothing wrong with eating a hot dog, bro. If you think there's something wrong with eating a hot dog, you gay. I got more emotion than you niggas, and I'm only 14. Yeah, you got more emotion than me, bro. I'm broke as fuck. I know his mom is pissed. This nigga dumbass, bro. Dumbass nigga. Oh, I did so bad. Oh, never mind. My first day being the plug. How much y'all think I'm gonna make today? Yes. The people told me that if your weed right here, if your weed is not purple, then you're not smoking Zah. That's what the people told me. That's what they told me. I don't know. I love hot dogs. Exactly. I love hot dogs too. There ain't nothing wrong with hot dogs.
Let's go.
That nigga going, chat. But yeah, I love hot dogs too. What's wrong with hot dogs? Why niggas be making something out of nothing? That's for waking up, I guess, by sucking on his toes. That nigga don't give a fuck. That's weird, though. Finna try online dating. Okay.
Wanna know who I am? I am Iron Nigga.
Yo, I seen that yesterday, bro. I was like, yo, this nigga is fucking rich as fuck. You like glizzies? Bro, what is wrong with eating a fucking hot dog, bro? It's a hot dog, bro. Yes, I like hot dogs, okay? Yes, I do. Yo, that cute. Oh my god, that shit is beautiful, bro. Holy shit. That shit is fire, bro.
Watch out, Chris.
I need help because I feel like dropping out of college. Twins, I'm not going to lie, I was doing good in the first semester, but after that I went downhill. I'm pursuing an engineering degree and they're hella math with shits. I got to go all the way up to the fucking physics while talking like trig and calculus, but I fucking failed college algebra at this point, my nigga. I'm gonna become a prostitute. I'm really struggling. Anyone know a good degree that doesn't involve me taking all that math? I really need it, because if not, and I'm gonna keep failing, I'm gonna flick out, yeah. And I don't want to be a failure like my uncles. This nigga typed like a R word. But yes, tutoring does exist, bro. Tutoring does exist. Like, niggas get that you bad at math, but, like, you know that saying, like, if you really put your mind to something, like, you could really do it. If you really put your mind into, like, being good at whatever topic it is that you're doing in math class, then you gonna fucking succeed, bro. Like, honestly speaking, I can't give you advice on what fucking major to take, but tutoring exists, just like that nigga said.
Push Icy, that's my dog.
Growing slow, but for sure. Huh. I fucks with that, bro. I only streamed for 5 hours once, chat. That was like my second stream ever. But y'all want to see my last shit on Twitch for my last stream? I don't know how to explain it, but I'm going to show y'all anyway. Like, I'm going to dead show y'all anyway. So I dead don't care. But I'm gonna show y'all anyway.
Okay, look, chat. Look, chat. I'm gonna show y'all my screen now. Nah, I can't say the word. I'm gonna get banned. But the last 30 days, I streamed 40 hours and 10 minutes, right? So far, in the last 30 days, from April 11th to May 10th, I streamed 40 hours, 10 minutes. I have 82 unique viewers. I don't know who the fuck these viewers are. I know a lot of y'all. But I feel like a lot of people watch me after the stream ends. Because when I go on my... on my, like, views and shit, like, this shit be jumping way higher than what it was when I was on stream. Wait, hold on. Let me show y'all something. Right? Oh, wait, hold on. Gosh, I've stared at your face for 40 hours. Yeah, give or take. When I'm ugly. But... stream summary. Oh, this is today. We're not gonna count today, right? But basically, chat, I streamed, it says 2 hours 59. I streamed 3 hours last stream. Max views was 9. I had 66 views last stream. 66 people popped in the stream, right? But if you go to my channel, though, right, chat? 80 views, 50, 71. Like, niggas dead be coming after. Like, they be watching at 92. Like, niggas be watching after the stream is ending. It's already ended. You get what I'm saying, chat? That one didn't really perform. But 89, 82. Like, yo. Facts, chat. I got 21 followers now. So somebody fucking unfollowed me. Damn, y'all niggas. Some of y'all niggas hate me for real. Damn, nigga, like, damn. I can't believe I know a celebrity. I'm not a celebrity yet, but thank you. And you are right.
Alright, we're doing Get Ready For Me.
Nah, a few niggas. It wasn't just him that unfollowed me. I'm saying him as like it's a boy. I don't know if it's a boy or girl. But I know two people unfollowed me because I'm supposed to have like 23 right now or some shit like that.
For me for the Homicide Gang concert. This is my mesh shirt that I'm going to be wearing. These are my pants that I'm gonna be wearing. And then, I also have a Homicide Gang crop top, since this is ML on. This is a cross chain, and this is a chain for my girlfriend. The earrings are gonna be
Hi, bro.
Yo, that edited clip was crazy, right?
What?
Of the clapping?
Chain.
Bro, this shit was crazy as fuck.
No,
bro. Who edited it?
Bro, Twitch installed some AI to where you can edit clips now.
A word?
Yes.
No, you mean hire that?
What you mean hire that?
I'm saying, like, if a nigga can do that?
That's crazy, bro. No, that's kind of bad. Because if you say somebody can take your clip and make you look some type of way and then have to put it on TikTok, niggas gonna think you really did that, gang.
It's just Chewy. Thanks for the 50 gifted.
That's crazy, what? Bro. That's it. That's so crazy, bro. Bro, and they keep fucking playing it, bro. Oh, brother. Slow down on the Franks. And into boxing with zero experience thoughts. I'm the brown.
So, you see it?
Well,
they've
been
at 0.6. You see it? Uppercut. Jab, uppercut. Woo! Jab, uppercut. Jab, uppercut.
Jab, uppercut.
He leaving it open.
Come on, son, man. Come on,
I know he's eating. I already know what's
Damn. J- jab uppercut. Damn.
I'm not gonna lie. Niggas could do that nigga really badly, bro. That nigga was just taking shit. And if I'm the nigga that's hitting you, you're not gonna be able to take that shit, bro. I'm gonna hit you too fast, too. I dead seen this video, bro. Nigga crying over reps and shit. Yeah, I get my reps from the African store. Gangsta. Seen this Popeye's chicken sandwich shit just 20 minutes ago. Game on. Oh yeah, I'm gonna watch the Lakers game soon. I just want to give y'all 3 hours. You going? I just want to give y'all 3 hours. Randy cooked up in the kitchen. How'd you do? Damn. Oh my goodness. I can't even zoom. But Granny did right, bro. Granny did right, bro. Granny did right, okay? Granny did right. The beans look cold, twin. The hot dog looked like a fat ass Takis, but never changed a book by its cover. Nigga said the beans look cold. How the fuck could you tell by the picture that the beans look cold? Oh, niggas is like, they just think they know everything, bro. This is why I hate niggas on Twitch, bro. They just really think they know everything, bro.
Hey, Mr. Beast. Shout out to you, man. Happy birthday, my nigga. My homie, my gang, yo. Shout out to you, man. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great birthday, man. But I hope to give you away $10,000 in USD. Is that right? Did I see that right? So I repost it. Can I get it, please? Mr. Beast, happy birthday, man. Please give me the $10,000.
Oh, brother. That nigga is crazy.
Bitch, I know I ain't worried about no numbers, nigga. Bitch ass nigga, let play lip bang, take lip bang. Your stupid drunk face ass. That's all you like to do, bitch, is to get drunk and talk shit. That was gonna get you fucked up, nigga. Off the flap.
Yo, I swear young boy's trolling me.
That was the wrong number, so another one called Thug on that bitch.
Yo, act. Yo, Ak, he's not trolling, bro. He's dead ass, bro. He's not trolling with you, bro. That nigga don't fucking like you.
Yo, chat, I swear YoungBoy's trolling me.
No, he's not.
You know why he's trolling me? Because YoungBoy's been on the phone and be like, man, I just like to watch you when you popping your shit. Like, he literally said that. So, I don't care what he...
Yo, that nigga's not trolling, bro. That nigga's dead ass, bro. He don't fucking like you.
¿Qué pasó? No, mae Julián, ni baja que le den duro, no.
No, I really don't want to. I don't even know like what the fuck the nigga's talking about.
I don't know. If Kyle Lowry was in the NFL, like he got a big butt, so I say Kyle Lowry. Shout out my boy Kyle Lowry, man. Miami Heat, dog.
The fact that the nigga could just say that with a straight face is like, yo. Is it because they were speaking Spanish? No, it's just that the kids looked like they was about to jump him. I don't like watching people getting jumped, bro. That shit's so deep. I'm not reading all that. I'm not reading that shit, bro. No turbulence, bro. Fucking bullshit. Y'all think I should come to school? Bro, go to school, bro. Niggas is chatting, bro. I remember niggas did that in my high school. I went to school that day. Nothing happened.
Trying to be negative, but sometimes, like, when some of y'all be sending me memes.
out of nowhere.
Yo, like, niggas posted this in the Reddit 3 times, bro. Like, y'all niggas be posting the same shit for real. NPCs at my school. I don't know. I don't think an NPC does things like that. Yo, chat, you remember the... Okay, I can't zoom in. But you remember the fucking buns? I mean, the buns. The burgers in school that they used to feed niggas? The burgers?